Some roads in one Wabash Valley community are getting a facelift. Paving crews have been hard at work in Bicknell. The road work is part of the Community Crossings Grant. The city received $408,000. Drainage and sidewalk repairs have already been completed. Paving is the final step for the project this year. The total of 9 roads will be paved. This is the second year the city has received the grant.